Imagine that your country is conquered, so you travel to an allied nation, put on their uniforms, then risk your life protecting their cities. That's impressive. And it's exactly what Jan Zumbach did in World War II. After being shot down over France and surviving, Jan traveled to England in 1940, where he helped stand up the number 303 Squadron, a group of Polish pilots in the Royal Air Force. He became an ace during the pivotal Battle of Britain, scoring 8 kills and, for a second time, was shot down, bailed out, and survived. One of nearly 150 Polish pilots who fought in the Battle of Britain, Zumbach would go on to command the famed 303 Squadron and survive the war, with a final tally of 12 confirmed kills.